Okay, welcome back to Kameo Elements of Power. We're actually getting very close to the end here. I just have to figure out how I'm supposed to get out of here. And at the end of the last video, I beat the boss. Oh, here, there's a drawbridge. Lord... something. Okay. It was a pretty crazy boss fight. I mean, once you figured it out, it wasn't too difficult. It was just kind of frustrating because he moves around a lot and stuff like that. We have a cutscene here.
These airships are heading to the Enchanted Kingdom. They mean to destroy it, and they might just have the firepower to succeed. We have to find Thorn and Kalus and put a stop to their plans before it's too late.
Okay, so we're on these airships, and wow, this is pretty cool. There's like an armada behind us. Okay, this is dropping a bunch of enemies on us. Let's see if we can actually take this out. Whoa, I'm... the momentum shot me off the plane. There we go. Try to ignore these guys so I can get rid of this plane here. There we go. Wait, no, not yet. Oh. There we go. Damn. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna try to get rid of these guys before I continue, because they're just gonna get in the way. I love that effect when you put the bombs on them, they just keep blowing up in the air too. It's awesome. There we go. We got one guy left. There we go. I'm gonna walk. Probably a little bit easier. Okay, so as Ortho said. Okay, I was just seeing what he had to say. We're actually very close to fighting Kalus and Thorn. I'm not sure if we have to fight them at the same time or you know how that's gonna work, but it's coming up pretty soon. Oops. Okay, so it looks like we're traveling through air ducts to avoid being seen, as Ortho pointed out. Okay, but of course there's going to be a bunch of enemies around and stuff like that to make things more difficult. Alright, what do you have to say? Okay, you mentioned a turbine. Actually, wait, that's probably it back there. It's these armor trolls. Oh, you know what? I see. What you have to do is, I guess, hit them into the turbine to mess it up. Or hit something into it. Damn it. Problem is, there's a bunch of them here.
I have some information. Check the whatnot to see it.
Yeah. Damn keep getting in the way. There. What a way to go. Damn it! Oops, whoa, whoa. I don't want to go in there myself. I wonder how many you have to put in there. I mean, I see they're going in there, but they get, like, chopped up or whatever. So I'm wondering if you have to put, like, multiple ones in there. Because that seems kind of difficult. Might be able to do it here, let's see. Ah. There, okay. I don't know if you had to put a bunch of them in there, but... That seemed to work. Now let's get out of here. Actually, I should probably try to find some health real quick. It's probably gonna need it. There we go, that is good enough. Okay, where's that half pipe? Oh my god, there's so many enemies here. Oh, here, I see it. Oops. Oh wait, I can't go in there yet. It's like blocked off. Now what? Wait, maybe that wasn't the one I'm supposed to get. Oh wait, I see. Okay, there's one on the opposite side. Oops. Kinda missed that. There we go. Needless to say, there's like a hell of a lot of enemies here. Grab another, whoa. Alright, I'm probably gonna have to destroy that then. Maybe it'll crash into the ship or something. I'm gonna try to ignore these guys unless, like, I'm almost dead. Wait, what is he at? Okay, well, I guess that... Well, let's see what we have to do here. Okay, that doesn't work. Okay, so you have to get the trolls into the turbine this time. Maybe you can pick them up. Oh wait, no. Wait, they have the armor on. Okay, wait, maybe I could pick them up with snare. To read about the warriors at your... Here we go. I'm about to die. Yep, that's it. Okay, but I see you could throw them in there with snare at least, so... At least figured that out. Crap, I forgot I have to do this first. Or maybe not, I don't know. See if I could ignore it.
There we go.
Okay, that door's malfunctioning, but I could probably get through that if I run fast enough. Or actually, no, wait, here. Let's do this.
There you go.
Oh, that that door in the way of the screen is like seizure inducing. Now what? Okay, so actually we can head up here. Because it was blocked off before.
Major ruin.
Let's see. Oh, we got some allies here. Okay. So I need to switch to snare. Shoot, another one of these things. Okay. Oh man. Okay, I might actually have to fight that because yeah, they have a long range weapon guy in there. Oh, I got hit. Whoa, what the hell? I could actually destroy this now. There we go. Okay, I need hearts. Alright, so I'm gonna throw this guy in here. You can go in there too.
I think I have an idea.
Hey, you. It's like troll pieces in it. It's pretty crazy. See, okay, what happened last time was I just kept throwing them in there. I don't know if you're supposed to throw one in. Oh. As it's slowing down. Let me try to lure this one over here so I can try it. Okay, no, no. Or you can just do what I do and just keep throwing guys in there. Okay. Oh! Okay, I guess I can get hit by it anyway. Didn't hurt that much, though. Okay, that's taken care of now. Actually, we can travel down here. Saw it earlier, there was like a force field that prevented us from going down there. There's nothing else up here to do. Yeah. Alright, let's just get out of here then. Oops. Okay, what do we have here?
Major ruin.
Oh, I'm getting shot. Have to watch out for these blades here. Whoa, and that. No! Oh, shoot. I was on there. Yeah, whatever, whatever. There we go. See, what I was trying to do was levitate over here just in case I didn't make it, but ended up doing that and ricocheting off into the abyss. Wow. Really? Okay, first things first, I really have to get some parts here. Ow. Okay, that only stuns him for a moment. Okay, let me switch around the characters here. I need Thermite. Problem here are these metal trolls. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Okay, stupid death animation, blah blah blah. Can he open the door for us? Or unintentionally opened it up, I should say. Okay, grab some more hearts, and God, they're just kicking each other's ass right now. I like how that one just let me through. Ah, these things. Whoa. Okay, we have a blimp here. And, oops. A bunch of shell trolls. Hey. Oops.
These are the element.
Okay, that one's dead. So was that one. These seem a lot easier to kill now. Oops. Like, that bouncing hit me. Okay, I have two more to take care of here. Okay, once this one stops spinning, I think that should be it. Unless I have to deal with that blimp up there. Oh, maybe I have to uppercut this onto it. Yeah, I think so. Maybe not. Hmm. Wait.
Flex.
Oops.
Collecting elemental fruit will enhance your warrior's abilities.
Oh, okay, these are allies. Oops. Here I am trying to blow this up. Okay. So destroy all four padlocks here, and I guess they could fly off or whatever. We go. Okay, and they're out of here. Or maybe not. Just gonna float there. That's fine. They made an exit for us though, so that's cool. Okay, I think some enemies just spawned behind me. Shoot. Yeah, it was the fire guys. I'm just gonna ignore them. Oh boy, what do we have going on here? This is the engine of the ship, I think. Oh, we got a
enemy here.
That's retreating now. Whoa.
Alright, so I have to destroy all of those. I just have to avoid these guys too.
I've been using the hidden system a lot here, but I'm actually trying to finish the game. Don't get me wrong, I like the game a lot, but I'm actually really excited to start the next one.
And, you know, like I said, we're almost done here, so. Even better. There we go. Okay, and I need some health now.
That's a little bit. Oh, there's a bunch of health up there.
There we go. Okay, we have another airship here.
No!
Oh, just trying to avoid that fireball.
Okay, it keeps moving farther out, so I have to move back down here again.
Which is great because there's a bunch of trolls.
Okay, at least the guy that was firing at me is gone.
There we go.
Ooh.
You're just annihilating this ship right now.
Hearts.
Okay. What do we have? Oh, we gotta do this side now. Okay, well, shoot, some more. Okay, we're actually gonna get to this in the next video. I wanna keep the video length kind of shorter here. So, thanks for watching. I'm gonna take cover here and see you next time.